I wonder if the suppressor I got was for a gun I don't have. That could be it. Oh, come on, it's not that tool. Quickly pop to the market.
How are things?
I have much to trade.
Good. Vestige.
I'm always ready to trade.
Come see. Hey. I might have what you need.
Hello there.
Welcome. The gods favor us both. I await your return.
I might return, I don't know yet. Where's this campfire I know of? There it is.
I can't believe how much Etzli has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure.
Need 14 more.
Hey!
Do you need supplies?
How are you?
How may I help you? Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Come back soon.
There we go. I'm happy with that. I've pretty much upgraded everything. There we go.
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
Warriors have failed the challenges.
Okay, let's go.
not going in there at all.
Did you see the guy they pulled out of there?
What was left of him. Come on, just to the top of the path.
Come on, we're going that way.
This looks like a sacrificial altar.
Not creepy at all. Especially as it creaks.
If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there.
Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Oh, no, thank you. Ow! Come on. Ew. Hold on a moment. Excuse me a moment. I can't remember how I do it. How do I knock more than one arrow? I think it was in here. Aim, draw back, new stars, aim, hold, and Q for three separate enemies to lock. No way it's dead. It's injured, definitely. A big cat. Oh, it did. That's a lot of creaking noises. Armored cat. Oh, it couldn't armor itself.
Right, let's get this bow back to Uchu.
Can I not skin this thing? I mean, come on, it's a big cat. It's a fucking... Oh, okay. Yeah, come on. It's there, why can't I skin it? That's annoying. I can skin this. Yep. Another one. A bit more exploring.
Strange. This kill hasn't been eaten. It's been left out for any animal to take, but none have dared.
Hmm. Bag of some sort. Alright, let's get going. Let's get up here.
The Champion's Bow, the final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nakwa? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nawal been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nakwa has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nawal?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Etzli's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
I don't get a new bow, though.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
The sound of the king's horn has called you all to bear witness to a new beginning. Welcome to the ceremony of kings.
Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the Savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it, so that you will enjoin equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the champion's bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it, so that you will enjoin responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etzli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love. Not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
People of Paititi, it is with great pride that I introduce to you Etzli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, and your king!
See if I've got more than one. I can't afford anything. Actually, I'm just gonna have a look because I've got two machine guns. Increased ammo capacity, reduced damage, reduced reload speed. Accuracy is the same. That was weird. I had a crash there, I think, or a freeze. Alright, suppose we should go start a quest. Yeah. There he is. Hey, dude.
How is the plan coming together, Etzli?
Let's go.
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakbe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etzli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Jonah.
You too, little bird.
All right, let's try this again. Slip through here. Yeah, where's the all my weapons? No hostile fish. Some of that. Another breath of air. Well, that's all fire down here. Oh, well screw you then. Go this way. I can't take the easy route, can I? I thought I would have done more damage, I'll be honest. Those fallen rocks. But they didn't. There's my bow. Got everything.
Unbelievable. Jonah, I made it. I see the bridge.
I don't. Where's the bridge?
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay, don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
Ooh, no, thank you.
More helicopters.
Okay.
shield. Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Come on.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it.